Everyone, welcome to Resident Evil 7. So holy crap, guys, this is gonna be like, this is like where Capcom finally like goes back to the Resident Evil horror roots that was like so well done from the classic Resident Evils all the way from 4. Everything from 4, from everything after 4 was just, I'm sorry to say, but it was shit. Most Resident Evils that came anything after 4 were shit, because Resident Evil's going through a humongous, like, identity crisis when it comes to games. Like, 5 and 6 were prime examples of what the fuck are you doing, Capcom? Like, how would this anyway scary? Like a giant, like a dude turning into a giant dinosaur, then turning into a giant, like, fucking mutated fly, like the fuck? Whatever happened to, like, the zombies and shit? Like, whatever happened to that? But this, Resident Evil 7 promises to go back to the horror roots, and I've gotta say, from the reviews I've seen, well done. I think they nailed it. I remember Resident Evil, like, I have some history with Resident Evil, because Resident Evil, like, the series, actually, was one of the first games I wasn't allowed to play. Like, one of the first games I had, but I wasn't allowed to play. Like, when I was little, my cousins, like, they all, like, had Resident Evil, they're all talking about Resident Evil, they're all talking about all these theories, like, all these hidden, like, items that they found, like, in the playthrough of Resident Evil, and, like, all I could do was, like, watch. I wasn't, like, allowed to play it, technically. Technically, I wasn't allowed to play, but my parents weren't looking at my cousin's games controller. I mean, I died in, like, 2 seconds, cause I didn't know what the fuck to do, but, like, it was still, like, it's good shit. I mean, like, I was like, what the fuck? Is that a liquor? Like, what the fuck is that shit? But, you know, I'm just lost for words, because, like, what the fuck is with this game? Like, I don't know much about story. I've been following this story to the Resident Evil to the letter. I still don't know, like, what the fuck's, like, it's about. Like, all I know is you play as a guy named Ethan, go to this creepy-ass house in the woods, and something with weird, you know, black tentacle monster shit. So here we go, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's go. No. I got it. I was like, madhouse? Madhouse? Wait, should I try the madhouse? Like, wait a minute. No, Danny. Wait up a second, Danny. No. Remember, like, Resident Evil games, like, actually one of the first series I've done on my channel.
Baby.
Oh, hey.
I just wanted to send a quick hello.
You're really beautiful, I gotta admit.
Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay!
Hey, good for you. You're home. Oh, is it?
I cannot.
I don't know, but like, it sounds like a lot. Some of the vibes a little bit low.
Job. And come home to my lovely.
Yeah, you
husband.
Say that. You say that until you find out that I'm actually
I miss
a zombie.
You.
I'm actually Albert Wesker. You're playing. Spoiler alert! You're playing as Albert Wesker!
I love you, Ethan.
I'm like 100% sure that is not a spoiler in this game. I'm like 100% sure, because if you haven't played Resident Evil 5, spoiler alert, Albert Wesker's dead. Quote unquote, dead. I mean, he fell in lava, so like, I'm pretty sure if you fall in lava, there's only one person that I've ever known or seen in anything that fell face first in lava and survived, and that was Cars from JoJo.
You were right.
Unless Wesker's like the ultimate being, then I'm pretty sure he can't survive. You won't survive.
All I can say is that if you get this,
stay away. Okay, I guess we're staying away. Okay, game end. GG, guys. End of the game. That's it. That's Resident Evil 7 right down there. Stay away. He's like, okay, I'll stay away. Resident Evil 7, Chris, roll. Imagine that was the entire game. Imagine, like, that was actually a video game. Only one game that I know that did something like that. I think it was Far Cry 4.
Hello?
Hey,
where,
it's it's Ethan.
If you don't...
Hey, you alright?
Like, if you...
you
like, when he tells you to, like,
yeah.
Not to move...
Yeah, no, I'm good.
When he tells you, like, when, like, in the center, when he tells you not
it's
to
me.
Move... If you don't... If
she's
you actually,
dead,
like, don't
she's
move,
alive.
Like, you
she,
come
she's
back,
back,
then the game will be end, like,
how?
Right down there.
What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how. But she's back.
You mean,
she's back,
you know,
somehow.
That weird, creepy method that's been.
Maybe
like,
it's
you know,
a prank. She wants me to come
that
and get her.
Method, she, like, stay
she?
Away.
Dulvey, Louisiana.
Wait, Louisiana,
dude. It's been 3 years.
What's
I know, name? I know. But what if it is her?
Wait, what state?
I have to find out what
Raccoon
happened.
Did Raccoon City happen? Cause I remember, Raccoon City was like in a state. Oh, holy shit! Holy fuck, these graphics. I gotta admit, holy fuck, amazing. Yeah, well done, Captain. I mean, like the roof. They could have done some work on this part, but here, like, well done, Captain. Well done. But I forget. I think I don't want to say it's like Mississippi or something like that, Minnesota or something like that. Where Raccoon City, like, the state that Raccoon City was in?
This is the place.
Oh, trophy urn. She's alive. Well, we don't know that for sure. I mean, that thing was there for 3 years, so we have no idea if she's alive or just flat out turned to a zombie. So guys, what is, for those of you who are huge Resident Evil fans, like, what is your favorite Resident Evil? Like, which one's your favorite main, like, number Resident Evil? I'm not talking about, like, Code Veronica or, like, Revelations. I mean, like, mainstream, like main number, like, 1, 2, 3. Like, what's your favorite Resident Evil of that, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 or 7? Well, excluding 7. For me, my favorite was 4. 4 was absolutely fan fuck. It was like a masterpiece. It was just like 2. Masterpiece. Damn it, it's locked. Okay, game over. Okay. Alright, we're going back. Okay, bye now. We're leaving. No. What the fuck? Ugh. Oh, so bright I can't see. Not liking this. Hold through to run. Got it. Is there anything in here? Any ammo? Herbs? Anything? I pre-ordered this game. I heard that the pre-order for this game is really shit. Like, I have to admit, yeah, see, that's clue number one. Clue number one, shit's about to get fucked up. Aside from accept her gift. No. I will not accept her gift. Her gift is shit. Her gift is ass. She got it at the 99 cent store. I told her I want the new shit from Macy's. But no, the shirt in the 99 cent store was a lot cheaper and cool looking. Bitch, I said Macy's. I got class. I got class, bitch. I got fucking class. But like, I heard that, I don't know the details of the story, I just know snippets of it. I've heard a rumor that this game takes place 5 years after Resident Evil 6. So the whole thing of Resident Evil 6, how like the C virus and those weird fucking like jumping, the grasshopper zombies. Grasshopper zombies? Yeah, that's, that's like another big sign that Resident Evil's moving its touch. They have fucking like grasshopper zombies that you actually, yeah, I'm not even fucking kidding me. I'm not even fucking joking. Oh, fuck! Ugh. Gross. Why am I looking closer to it? I don't know why. Ugh. But you see, I'm kidding. No, I'm not fucking kidding. Go play Resident Evil 6 or go look up Resident Evil 6. They're fucking like grasshopper zombies. No fucking, I'm not fucking lying. No fucking lying. There actually is. And they're fucking annoying. They're fucking annoying. They jump everywhere. Like, imagine like trying to kill them with like only a knife. They're fucking impossible. Like, you get near them and they kick the shit out of you. Like, they just like, Oh, what the hell? Okay. That's sign number two. That's two signs already. That's gonna get really fucked up. I should leave. Dead birds and a sign that says accept her gift. See, if it was me, I'll be out. The second I saw accept her gift, I'll be out. Nope. I've seen enough horror movies to know this shit has got to hit the fan. Fuck, curse. Sign number three. Oh, driver's license. Alright, so, okay, it's evidence number three. Evidence number three. Oh, I got a trophy for that? What the fuck? Driver license. What is it? Oh, the sensitivity. Covered in a strange black substance. I can combine, I can examine. Can I zoom in? No. Okay, I don't know why I need this. But, anything else in this perfect? Now, I would have looked all over the purse. I would have, like, dumped up the purse and been like, anything you got out here? Lipstick? Something? Who knows? Maybe, like, the zombies in this game are, like, immune to, like, lipstick. Maybe, like, they hate lipstick. That's, like, your main weapon. Like, fuck the Magnum. You know, fuck the shotgun. You get the lipstick, and it's fucking over. It is just over. Welcome to the family, son. I got lipstick. Oh, shit. Martha, you got lipstick. What? You got lipstick. Fuck it, you know. Fuck it, we're out of here. He got the lipstick. Oh, this is where the demo takes place. This is where the demo. Okay, so if I remember. Okay, so if I remember correctly, the gun is like very easy to obtain. Okay, since I know. Okay, so this is locked. I need to get the bolt cutter for that. The gun. The hatchet's in here. Okay, use. No, fuck, can't use it here. Okay, shit. Maybe I can like use like the lockpick. Fuck. Okay, a burnt photo. So, email from Mia. Okay, so I don't know why the fuck I have that. The lockpick is like, no, something right there. Oh, they changed it up. I wonder if we see the bodies of the guys that were like there before. Oh, okay. Oh gosh, I forgot that shit was there. And then we open this up. Anything? I forgot. Something in here? I felt that.
Fuck!
Shit. Why did I actually felt, I actually thought it was something on my hand, too. When I had caught. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Ghost sighting in. Okay, so I'm having, like, doubts of this game. Like, I've heard this game actually really, like, really sticks to the horror element. It doesn't get too action-y. It sticks to the classical Resident Evil horror element. But fucking ghosts, like, come on. Like, I want to fight zombies. Okay, so there's a key. I think there's something up here. The key up here. This doesn't work because we need to have the fuse, right? Yeah, it doesn't work. We need the fuse. The fuck? Oh, I save! Oh! Okay, yeah, save the shit. Okay, yeah. Save, okay. I did not know we were gonna save point this early. I did not know we got a save point this early. Okay, yeah, fuck. Desolic helpless. Okay, I guess this is like the footage from the demo. Cause the demo is called Beginning Hour. And I think like when like having like, the demo time with like, the static and all that, at the side I think it said desolate home footage. So maybe like maybe? Maybe. Okay, so there was like a. I totally forgot. I'm really forgetting. I know. All I know is how to get the gun. It's literally all I know, like how to get the gun. It's in. What? Was it? I remember it was at the. Fuse is missing. The fuse is missing. The fuse is in there. Okay, let me just look at these photos. Okay, it looks like a oh gosh, guy hovering over a body. Fuck. Okay, already like five symbols. This is gonna get fucked. Okay, yeah, shit. I want no fucking surprise. Okay. Look at the behind closed doors. I'm getting trophies left and right. Shit. I'm getting trophies left and right. Is this the same place from the? Is it? Is it the same footage from the trailer? From the demo? Oh, wait, oh no, shit, it's different. Yeah, same thing from the demo, okay. That video, yeah. Yeah, it's same thing from the demo, yeah, we already know this. The three going to the house. Yeah, it's basically the demo, yeah, we know this shit. I already know this. Okay, so there's a lever. Oh, that was new. The owner. So, I know this guy, he's an enemy. I know that guy's an enemy, because I've seen him a lot in the trailers, and he's hard to kill. He's like, I saw him on fire in one of the trailers. He was literally on fire and still coming after you. Like, pull that. This opens up, and then the fuse is... What? The fuck? The fuse? Oh, shit. This is... Okay, so, I know, okay, we're going down here. Okay, so I guess, like, we don't get the gun then. Because the fuse will be right there. You're supposed to take the fuse. We're supposed to, do it. Do that fuse. Hold on, dude. Hold on. Fuck! Shit. Okay, I guess we can't get back. Okay, even if we can, we're fucking fine.
Damn it.
Remember, we open that up. The fuse is, like, right behind that door. We take the fuse. We put the fuse in the thing. We call the elevator. Not elevator, just the stairs. And we get the key. We go to the key to the basement. I get the gun. This is where the guy died. Yes, he had blood? Yeah, this is where the guy died in the demo. He's like impaled here. You grab him, like he falls off. And it's like, oh my gosh, dead body! I'm pretty sure that's like the end of like the one of the parts in the demo. Okay, so this whole area is new. Fuck. Ew. Oh yeah, water. Oh, gross. I died for it. Easy does it, man. Easy does it. Good thing is zombies can't swim. That's a good thing. Zombies can't swim. That is a very, very good thing. Oh god! I almost forgot. I'm gonna do a giveaway for this game. I totally forgot. Holy shit! I'm so sorry for that. I almost forgot. I'm doing a giveaway for this game. I have a voucher code for 40% off on the Resident Evil movies. Okay, see, zombie can't swim, so they can't come after us. That's good. Excuse me, zombie. Pardon me. Thank you, zombie. I have a $40 off voucher on the Resident Evil movies for the PlayStation. And I'm giving that away. All you gotta do is let me know, like, if Raccoon City happened, like, if, like, you look outside right now and zombies start, like, you know, fucking attacking everybody, what would you do? Like, what would you do if zombies just start coming out of nowhere? Like, you're sitting at home, you're watching a video, you look outside and zombies are everywhere. Like, what would you do? Shit. Give me a gun. What the fuck does somebody need this? The fuck? I'm getting a very big Saw. Like, very big Saw vibe. So yeah, so that's the giveaway. If you want 40% off on the Resident Evil movie franchise for a PlayStation 4, all you gotta do is leave in the comment section, what would you do in a zombie apocalypse? Okay, Ben dead, Harold turned. So they're experiment. Oh fuck. So they're basically me. Oh shit. Yeah. So basically they've been experimenting on the zombie virus. Oh goodness. I'm about to say, like, maybe we can use that on the thing upstairs. What's in here? Oh shit, there she is. There we go. Woo! But yeah, maybe they're experimenting on like the zombie virus shit. And that's like, you know, why thing turned or like, you know, like dead and turned. Mia, don't be a zombie.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Oh yeah, so wait. Isn't Ethan the same guy we played?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
You should
be here.
What do you mean? You're like, you know.
You contacted
me. Like,
no, I wouldn't.
You shouldn't be here.
Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
What? Who else is here?
Oh, I mean the creepy dude that I'm
Daddy's
smacking
coming.
Right now.
We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now.
Survived being on fire and apparently immune. Him? No, I haven't seen him yet. No, I'm like 100% sure he's like not around. If he is, well, fuck. We don't have weapons. We don't have anything to defend ourselves. We got
this.
Where
are you taking me?
Fuck, we got that.
Someplace
so unless,
safe.
No,
are you gonna tell me what's
my
going
hands,
on?
So I'm pretty sure we're fucked.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
Yeah, 3 years, girl. Like,
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
And you're looking like, you know, I'm surprised. 3 years and like you're fine. You look all fine and like not that much dirt, not that much, you know. You look like you've been fed, you look like you've been exercised, like, you've been taking good care of for 3 years. Okay, can you, like, move up? Come on. I don't like slow walking.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Got it. Getting out of here? Got it.
I think it's this way.
That way? Got it. Okay, so. Holy shit. Fuck. They were doing some Wesker experiments on your ass for sure. So like, how did this like tie into? Oh shit! Oh,
Mia, we have to talk. That message you
sent.
Not me.
Can I show the message?
That wasn't me.
Yeah, right
you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Okay. Okay, so you know, so hey, Mia, do you happen to see like, you know, like a weapon around, or I would have taken this box like a weapon. I'd be like,
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
No, I don't know. Fuck.
I used to bring
the volume a little bit.
I remember.
I can't tell if the volume okay. Like, I can't tell. Like it sounds like so low. I don't know if it's the game itself that has a low volume. If it's just like, or if it's just like me, but I don't know. I really want to say.
There. It's there.
Where is there? Where? Mia? Back up.
This is it.
Back up, let me out. No, let me check a second, because, like, the volume of this is just... Yeah, it's at 10, so... Oh, viral sound for... Okay. Oh, headphones. There we go. Maybe that works?
I remember this room.
Okay, that's not working. Okay, you know, this gotta be something. Let me check. Yeah, maybe that works? Because I don't know why, but it sounds like very weird. It sounds like...
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Okay, I don't know if it's just me.
It's not here. It's gone! We're gonna be a family.
Spencer?
Now that you're here.
Spencer?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, sure, crazy bitch. sure. The okay. Oh shit! This is where we fought the
No! Leave me alone!
Fuck! Please don't tell me that fucking like black tentacle shit thing is gonna. Oh, what the fuck? Let me okay, you know what? That's fine. That is 10 signs too many. That thing already fucked up. Got my hands ready. Black tentacle monster. Black tentacle monster. Oh, fuck. It's gonna come out of nowhere. It's like, come here, bitch. Okay. So we can't get the key. The key's not there anymore. Fuck. Which means that we're fucked. Let's see black tentacle monster. Here. Gun. Phone. Hello? 911? 911! Fuck you then, phone. Bye. I hope anyway, I could have done this by myself. I need a gun! Something! Oh, yes, a map. I got, you know what? I don't take a map, but you know, I really. Medicine. Shit. Oh, yeah, shit's about to hit the fan. They gave us two herbal medicines. Shit. The medicine in that room. Hello? Help? Okay, so. No, we can't go there. Fuck! What the fuck? Okay, we don't go down there. No, we don't go down there. That's locked. That's barred up. This is locked. I feel like I'm missing something. I actually feel like I'm missing a key. I'm missing a key. I know that. I am missing a key. But where, though? I'm missing a key. I know we're missing a key because we need to. There's no other way to progress then. There's no other way to progress but the key. I feel like it's down there. I feel like I'm just being stupid. It's like super obvious. I feel like the key is like. I feel like the key is like down here. The key has to be down here. Yeah, the key has to be down here, because I don't see another way. Get your hands up. Fuck with you, bitch. Oh shit, bitch, you have strength. The bitch got strength! The bitch said no! Shit. Mia, baby, look, solo. Baby. I'm sorry, you know, she was attractive.
I can hear her.
Are you not?
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck did I get into? What kind of fucked up game did I just buy?
Where are you, Mia?
What kind of game did I just buy? Okay. The fuck kind of shit is that? I need stitches. That's not gonna help laceration. I just got stabbed like 50 million times. That's not gonna help laceration. Imagine that, though. You get stabbed. All you gotta do is, like, spray stuff on you. You're fine. Shit, bitch. Take my hand in there. Oh, shit, bitch. I'm gonna strike you, babe, look. I'm sorry, I checked out the woman and Hooters. I'm sorry, but no, I'm sorry. Oh, come on, bitch. Don't make me do this.
We're all dead here.
Great. Why did I just disarm her or something? Like, why did I just, like, knock her out or, like, tie her up or some shit like that? Why did I have to resort to murder? Okay, then. Alrighty, then. We're a bad person. Phone's ringing. We're a bad person. You can already tell we're bad people. Alright. Hey, I just killed somebody. How's it going, dude?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? Man, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there.
Hey,
now.
Are we not contemplating the fact that we killed our girlfriend in dead 3 years? Are we seriously not contemplating that fact? Can I have my axe back, though?
Yeah.
You know what? That's gonna be it for this part, guys. We come back, we're going to the attic. Getting the fuck out of here. We have a weapon, that's good. We have a weapon, and we have health. That's good. So we come back, we're going to the attic, and meet, and like, figure out who the fuck is this Zoe character. What the hell's wrong with Mia? Well, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll be seeing you on the next Resident Evil zombie filled part. Peace, everyone. Have a marvelous, spectacular, Resident Evil filled day. Okay, that's all the time. I'm gonna have to sword.